growing up or something?
Maybe.
How are you?
Good, good.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming.
Excuse me, miss.
Hey, coach, how are you?
I just wanted to say goodbye before you got run out of town. Probably woke up some zombies around here. Hey, what about this kid, huh?
Very interesting. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Oh, Beth, it was a lovely speech. You made me cry. You made me think. And you! You look like a fortune teller.
How you doing, Dad?
How'd your finals go?
Finals? I knew I forgot something.
I saw you.
You boys aren't working at the pool this summer?
No, we're going on the road. That's what hippies do, you know. You gotta live life while you still got it.
Did you see me?
Yeah. Come on, let's find
I'm trading in Alden's car for a van. We're just gonna groove.
What's your brother gonna say about that?
Well, he'll probably freak out and kill someone, because he won't try to understand, same as you.
Oh, this is the happiest day of my life. Hi, honey. How are you?
What is it I'm supposed to understand?
Hey, Dad. Fucking me.
Hey, watch your mouth.
Well, Jesse, I guess I'm just like you now. Our babies have left the nest. We taught them how to fly, and they flew.
67. Good. Oh. Five-time varsity letterman. Graduated 158th in this class of 161 or something. Thank you. My sister Beth got all the brains in the family, but I'm ugly, so it all works out. I didn't mean to fuck out, it just happened.
You fucked out?
I did he?
So?
Boom! Hey, mister, I want to talk.
Everybody outside, please.
Come on, buddy.
No.
Ralph! Oh, sweetheart.
What is this?
Is he on something, Stan?
LSD.
Huh? You guys are on drugs?
Ralph, that's the first one I've taken.
Maybe I should.
Stop that.
You can't believe this.
God damn it, stop it.
Come on, quit.
What? What is it?
I think we better get him to the hospital.
No! Mom, no, you're not going to take my baby away.
No!
Cliff, would you bring Ev, please?
Oh. Is he gonna be all right?
I think so.